There's the store, Rose Brothers, the local department store. I haven't been there a lot, but it means a lot to my family because at various points, my mother, two of my aunts, and one of my cousins worked there. And then this place here is a physical therapist's office now, but it used to be a food fair, which was a grocery store. And I'd go shopping there with my dad, and he'd buy me little toys, like little farm animals they had. So, yeah, good times.